Very impressive in his first one. It's a bigger Travis Sanheim. He put on 15 pounds. There's break to Sanheim. Oh, stopped by Swayman. And the puck comes back out to Yegor Zamula. His shot off a shin pad to the corner.
In the open, delivering with some good plays. Another good play here by Brink on the off wing.
And Meyer,
allows him to be on his forehand as he cuts the middle of the ice as he made a beautiful feed.
Couldn't quite line it up. Does do well to get that to Sanheim. Now Frost. Brink holds down low. Cates denied by Swayman in tight. And he's got it. But outstanding puck work there.
He's put the work in and his game looks really sharp right now in camp.
There's a shot to the point, deflection, and the save made. Brink got his stick on that shot. But the Bruins do fish the puck out of Zamula's equipment. Move it back to DeBrusque. Jake. Moving it to Pontra. And outside of the net, Coyle in front, Geeky, and he scores. Well executed play by the Bruins. And the power play gives the Bees a 1-0 lead.
Elected to stay on his feet, and Coyle. God, I think there's a little bit of luck involved in that, right? A no-look pass to Geeky coming down the slot. It goes through the legs of Zamula. And you can see right there, Ryan Poehling not able to get back in time, and that left Geeky wide open. But, you know, for a defender there, if you can find a way to get your skates angled a certain way to kind of block that passing lane.
Some trouble with some of the clock elements, shall we say, here at the building tonight.
It's preseason for everybody, is it not?
Yeah.
Nasty spot on that top line with Couturier and Farabee.
Tippett and Frost and Atkinson. That line stays the same. They get it in front and they score! Ken Atkinson from the slot and the Flyers tie the game at one.
Thought he played a good game in that effort against New Jersey. Good job by Tippett to get in on the forecheck, create the turnover. And Atkinson alone in front of the net is able to put that puck home. A fortuitous bounce as Frost is just trying to get that puck in deep. It goes off the shin pad of Tippett right to...
Knocked aside by Ristolainen. Now Tippett gets to Frost, who will carry out to center ice. Frost to Atkinson. He'll feather that one in. Flyers will begin to change. Riley Wallace is pestered by Frost. He comes away with the puck. Frost trying to center to Konechny. He's got it. Konechny, the shot, he scores! They have deflected in. And the Flyers, bang, bang, just like that, take a 2-1 lead.
And Brink, and then it carried on with the goal by Atkinson and a bit of a line change as Konechny and Lawton hop onto the ice. Frost was going to the bench for a change, was able to find Konechny coming off the bench, and Konechny able to shoot this one right underneath the pad of Swayman.
Turnover by Ristolainen, DeBrusque with the steal, got it down low, and that one did not go as the shot taken by Fabian Lysell. Settles and finds York center point. And now break. Flings, save made off the redirection by Konechny as Swayman. Good job to control that puck. Shovels it, but it's deflected. Justine in the slot. His shot bought out by Harrison. Rebound. And that one put toward the slot by Justin Brazeau.
Right there, just a little bit of fumbling the puck, and the play goes away. See if that sharpens up.
Break the wraparound. Got it in front as Allison drove the net, but it bounced away. Roll, roll. Addered after the puck. Konechny the added. He'll look for Farabee. Farabee. Now behind the net, back in front. And Couturier broke his stick in the shot attempt. Now entered the blast. He scores! Farabee went to the net, entered the blast. And the Flyers lead 3-1.
Well, Couturier certainly had a real good opportunity. In the puck gets to Addard at the point, and Farabee does a terrific job in front of the net of creating a screen and able to get out of the way at the last moment. See right here, Couturier, whoa, that would have been a great opportunity, didn't work out. And then you can see Farabee, actually he doesn't even get in front of Swayman. I wonder if this catches Farabee at all. It might have nicked off of Farabee.
Training in, and preseason's any indication, he might be ready for that.
Yeah, well, with that strength comes confidence, and with confidence comes results. So that's the whole for Joel Farabee.
Looking for some room. Moving around behind the net. Atkinson back to Tippett. Now Couturier. In front, Atkinson. Oh, what a save by Swayman. Ristolainen around behind the net for Frost. Centered it in front, and a save by Swayman. And Atkinson didn't get all of it. Mitchell, and across. Back to Mitchell. And now this way to Brusk. Into the middle, save. Harrison rebound. He stopped Coyle. There's the puck. It's covered up.
And it's all but done now here for the Flyers. A real positive game here on home ice against the Bruins.
They drop the puck, and that's it. The Flyers even their record in the preseason at 2-2-1. Sam Harrison stops 13 of 14 shots.